Hello guys, welcome back to some more Star Wars Battlefront 2. We will load our last save game and hopefully continue from there on the Coruscant Nightfall. We all know what's gonna happen, don't we?
Initiate Order 66.
Must be eliminated on Coruscant. The 501st has been given the singular honor of executing. Wow.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down. And not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
I thought it was like, I thought they had like code. And they were forced to do Order 66.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field
crap.
Commander.
Jedi.
Let's keep the Jedi low.
Oh, not Jedi, but Jedi. Oh, my mouse decided to not work right then. Damn it. Mouse, come work with me here, okay? Charge, guys. I believe you can do it. They are. Oh my goodness. Just die already. Jedi. Jedi scum. Try to not let the Jedi get too close. It's actually kind of hard.
Attention, though. Troops! Double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow box. In direct defiance of command, stop them.
I'm trying. It's hard to stop Jedi, though.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow box. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Oh no. Go! Go before it's too late!
For the Chancellor!
Wait, that's too late? Oh no, 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 I can't afford to actually. No, okay, wait, what? There was another one? I did not see that guy. God damn it. And the mouse just keeps stop working for some reason. It's so annoying. I really need a new mouse. Restart. No, 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 saving. Continue without saving. Attack. Again. I guess. Well, that sucked. We got the hang of this.
The fall of the Jedi is at
it's a new day, by the way. I'm recording this video and another day from
to
the
wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
God damn it! They're so OP.
Lead on.
kidding me. How was this so easy before then if it's so hard now?
You got it. Roger that. Copy that.
I hate fighting Jedi. Not because I feel bad about killing them, just because they're freaking too strong. Wait, who's where? This guy?
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow box and direct the fire.
I really have to sneeze.
Stop them.
Ew. Okay.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow box. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, Command can scan the contents of the library.
Watch out, good throw!
I think it's hard to, you know, keep it alive as such. It's just annoying with all the Jedi everywhere.
Watch your side.
Don't worry about it, guys, we got this. It's gonna kill all the Jedi. Oh god, small Jedi, really? You know how much, how hard it is to keep freaking. I can't, I'm gonna lose again. How the heck do you do that? Do I have to like use the other one with like the... I have no clue. The Jedi is just way too powerful compared to freaking clones. This is no joke. When I first played this game, yes, I have played this game before, by the way. When I first played this game, the only problem I had with it was this mission. Just because they're so freaking hard to kill.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander.
I forgot that.
Let's
keep
the Jedi low and move out.
On the sides! Got him on the run!
And maybe Luke is killing them, but damn, it's not easy killing them. Kill all the Jedi, come on. You can do it, guys.
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow box and direct defiance of command. Stop them.
Roger that.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow box. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Go on, get destroyed, Jedi.
Oh,
Oh no, I got killed by one of them. Oh wait, I actually have like a base in there. My bad then. Gotta stand here ready for when they actually come. Get destroyed! God dang it. What? What? Come on! Rage mission. They expect me to kill someone you can't shoot at with a gun. All the time. Let's try this again.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Looks like you got this down. That's the way it's done.
Get annihilated.
You got it. Falling in behind you.
Come on, guys. I need help. Oh wait, what the heck?
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo books. In direct defiance of command. Stop them.
Yeah, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. How to kill what can't be killed, you know?
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holobooks. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Oh no, come on. Already lost again. So freaking hard to do this when you can't. Oh no, there's no freaking health thingies. This might take a while, guys. This might take a little while. I wonder what I can do to actually kill them. Because That strategy is not working as intended. It's more effective than the other one, that is true, but not working the way I want it to.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Oh my goodness, guys. Oh no. There we go. I'm good now. I'm good. Energy regen.
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo books. In direct defiance of command. Stop them!
Isn't it weird that I'm not supposed to go this way? I'm supposed to use the other one. Pretty sure it's the other one.
Destruction of the Jedi holo books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for
get
at
destroyed.
Least 2 minutes,
get annihilated.
Command
God damn it.
To scan
get out
the
way.
Contents of the library.
Why won't you shoot?
Don't let the Jedi get too close.
Doesn't want to work right. Does not want to work right at all. Guys, shoot the goddamn Jedi for once. Just wonder, it literally just let them kill us. What am I supposed to do about this now? I can't defend against freaking Jedi. But hey. That is such a freaking pain. See now why I think this is the worst mission of the entire game?
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
I'm okay. I'm not okay. Well, holy damn, no. That's how you do it. doesn't help that my mouse is freaking out.
Attention troops.
Mouse, work.
Down time to the library.
With this
the Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow books. In direct defiance of command. Stop them.
Falling in behind you.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
I don't know how well the ring Jedi is. All everywhere. No, kill him. Kill him, protect the bookcases. Kill the Jedi. Oh, really? I got distracted by something else, goddammit. No! So close! goddammit. Yeah. This is Rage, worst version of Star Wars. That's what this is.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the
highest
authority
that 50 times
to
now.
Wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order.
Oh no, mouse.
Threatens
it's
our great
out.
Empire. Yeah. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
I headshotted the Jedi with one bullet, I think. I don't know why this is. It only happens sometimes in a PC, and I actually think it's the PC more than the mouse. Really? I literally just walked in.
Turret is ready to go.
This game's against me.
Falling in behind.
I feel it.
Right behind you. Lead on. You got it.
Jedi, just watch out, because here I come. They don't have a lot of health.
Attention troops, double time
to
the library.
Do have a
the Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow books. In direct defiance
well,
of command.
Well, in a way you can say they have
them.
A lot of health, and nothing more.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Out. Can you repair them again? Is that possible? when he's just throwing stuff at it. I'm so much fun with the other Jedi arrive. I can protect it so much. Yeah, I have no chance. This is how hard I try. Okay, let's try again. Try the shotgun.
Tonight, the fall of the
I hope
Jedi
he can repair the thingies.
We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
How the heck are they so good at doing that? Don't tell me it's because of the Force. Professional Jedi killer now. At this point, I pretty much know how to kill all the Jedi. I'm gonna do one more try with this class. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna swap over to the shotgun one. And then, if that doesn't work, I'm just gonna stop this recording, and this recording
Attention,
never happened.
Troops. Double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow box. In direct defiance of command. Stop them!
I'm on my way over there, okay? No worries, no worries. We got this.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow box. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
The mouse is flipping out again, by the way. So goddamn annoying. I hear someone, but I don't think see them. To repair this, someone. No? Waiting for him to spawn. Then I'm gonna get a grenade ready and then I'm gonna bring throw it and then I'm gonna. No, you don't. You don't get to do that, Jedi.
Save it for the enemy. They're coming around.
Oh my goodness.
Surround the Jedi.
Freaking Jedi, everyone. Ooh, okay, I think I got it this time, guys. I think I got it. Maybe, I hope. Unless a Jedi comes out of nowhere and destroys this for me the last 8 seconds. Okay.
Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda.
Alright, I will. No problem. At this point, I'm a perfect killing machine. I know all this stuff now. I know how to kill all the Jedi. No worries whatsoever. I mean, look at this.
Flank the Jedi and take him down.
Revenge. Sweet, sweet revenge.
We're gaining on him. For the Republic!
Attempt Jedi. Oh crap, I did not see the Jedi right there. By the way, where did he come from? 77, 76. Oh wow, we actually went down fast. 71? Because of the Jedi? Oh, it is because of the Jedi, because they're not even that strong.
Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the veranda drop-off point.
Okay, where? Oh, where? That one. And again, you're... Huh? Oh god, no you don't.
Strong with me.
It is indeed strong with me, and only me.
Excellent progress. With the last of the holocron secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the
Oh my goodness.
Rebellion.
I'm actually getting destroyed. Did I do it? Oh, there's still one alive. Just kill him. Oh, it. That one. Is he not dead? Maybe harder than I thought. How is this all Jedi against us? But I think I can kill that guy now. It's not really that hard, it's just shooting him right in the face.
Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
No, wait, it has? Look at that. Sure, if you call that secured, then sure. Sure, okay, it's fine. But I did it, guys, finally.
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order and peace.
Peace. Ooh. Tough. Wait, what? I'm a little confused. Oh, Rise of the Empire, okay. Ooh. Save. Yes. Naboo, imperial diplomacy. The queen threatens the peace of the new order, she must be silenced. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to end this video here. This was a tough one, guys. This was a really tough one. But I hope you did enjoy nonetheless. And if you did enjoy, the like button. And if you want to see more from me, you know, it's just 8,000. Greatest guy on earth. No, I'm just joking. It's a joke, guys. Okay, don't hate on me. But click that subscribe button if you want to see more from me. And yeah. See you guys in my next video.